뭐 오늘 결과에는 만족을 합니다. 전반전 경기는 대체로 좀 미흡했다고 생각이 들고요. 전반전에 그런 문제를 후반전에 전술적인 변화, 포지션의 변화로 우리가 원했던 골도 얻어냈고 또 많은 경기를 회복을 했다고 생각을 합니다.
Overall, I'm satisfied with the game results. We did play a little bit short on the first half, but we were able to make some changes strategically and as well as the positions, and we were able to score. So overall, I'm pretty satisfied with the game result.
Soy un jugador que me gusta mucho estar siempre con balón.
I'm just the type of player that likes to be around the ball.
No, estoy con balón, estoy un poco tenso, ¿sabes? No me gusta. Pero cuando tengo balón ya es mejor.
I get tense if I don't have a ball at my feet, but when I have the ball, I tend to have more confidence and play better.
Yo soy un jugador que necesito estar siempre con contacto con balón. En la primera parte no he tenido muchas chances, mucho contacto con balón, pero en segunda parte está sido mejor.
I didn't have a lot of chances to touch the ball in the first half, but in the second half I had more touches.
갤럭시 경기를 못 봤기 때문에 지금 경기를 보고 그다음에 대책을 좀 세워야 될 것 같고 우리는 결승전에 올라가면 틀림없이 이길 겁니다.
I haven't had a chance to look at Galaxy play, so I'm going to actually do that right now. And depending on the game results, we'll see how we need to prepare for the championship game. And if we do play Galaxy, we're pretty sure that we're going to win the champion.